With me. I need to fall asleep. But that's okay. Because I usually tend to get drunk and leave at night. I don't mean to, but it just sort of happens that way. Because I start drinking earlier in the day. And then I take a break around lunchtime to recuperate. You know. Rejuvenate myself and my brain cells. So I drink lots of water and wheat bread to absorb the alcohol and all that stuff. And then towards the end of the night, I get like this. Well, not like this, but like this. But this video's for you. Even though you're not here. If you don't, I'm just gonna have to kill myself. And these wrists right here, slitted, dead, knee.